castle's entrance. The lake behind the castle. Actually, I think the lake's more surrounded by water than anything. The anonymous statue. This is the front of the castle.